The world is developing at an unprecedented rate. The demand for critical human infrastructure and energy, water, and telecommunications creates opportunities to finance and develop assets that improve the lives of people throughout the world. Regulations are also evolving, costs are rising, and market expectations have never been higher. Now more than ever before, time is of the essence.
Black & Veatch has been involved with various business sectors in energy, in water, in telecommunications over the years. We have built up a huge reputation in all these business sectors. We buy equipment from all around the world. Right now we have procurement offices in Beijing, in India, and also in Bangkok. This local knowledge and global procurement gives us that edge in terms of getting to a very competitive price in our EPC projects. When we look at different geographies around the world, that local knowledge becomes very critical. And I believe that differentiates us from our competition.
Our commitment to seamless integration within our disciplines is a key differentiator and sets us apart from our competitors. We have highly capable, experienced professionals in all facets of the work. And what sets us apart is our ability to integrate this talent into seamless program teams and project teams.
We offer services right from the beginning when the client is looking at projects during the feasibility study stage. We would help the client scope out a project. And once the client has decided they want to proceed with a project, we would then go into what we call the EPC phase or design build phase. We would then execute the projects, the engineering part of it, procure equipment, and then get the construction scope of that. And then we would go into the commissioning phase. So essentially, Black & Veatch can provide services from the start to the finish of every single project.
We understand the risks, and equally important, we know how to manage those risks. Our clients are diverse, and their risk appetite is varied. We are flexible in our delivery models. We tailor our solutions to the client's needs and wants. Our experience gives us the knowledge to identify risks, and then to have conversations with our clients regarding who is best positioned to manage the risks.
I think we pride ourselves with our global knowledge and our local presence to manage those risks on behalf of the client. And managing those risks would then put us in a good position to deliver the project on time and within the budget that the client has set. We have strength in depth in engineering, in procurement, in construction, and it allows us to tap into all that knowledge to tackle projects around the world.